Ford put together an exciting package for this year's redesign of its Explorer line. This mid-sized SUV now looks and feels like a modern-day contender, standing tall in an already crowded SUV market. Automotive journalists have already recognized the new Explorer as a 2011 North American Truck of the Year. Designers began by shedding the old Explorer's 90s shape and transformed it into a curvy crossover-style drive that definitely turns heads. Fuel economy also has been improved. This all-new ride comes in three trims ranging from $28,000 to $50,000. All Explorers come with a 3.5-liter V6 engine. This 7-seater comes standard with front-wheel drive and has an all-wheel drive option available. Inside, the new dash is super clean with nice lighting, and there are tons of optional technological gadgets from ride response to touchscreen controls for the cool infotainment system. The third-row seating and rear storage adds to the Explorer's overall versatility and affordability. You definitely want to test drive this ride. For more information on this newly designed Ford Explorer, log on to Ford.com. I'm Jason Hill, your automotive journalist.